The NAMM show in Anaheim, California was a successful event for StudioLinked and Mr.Collipark. We were proud to release our newest product, BASSx. It was great to finally get a chance to meet so many of our customers face to face. For those of you who were unable to attend, no worries, we are bringing NAMM to you. Here is some footage from a live presentation by Mr.Collipark at the StudioLinked booth.
For drum kits, and great drum, quality drum sounds, and he had a couple of synthesizer sounds in there. They were great, so I said, you know what? I wish I had a couple of more synth sounds in there. And what he did, my man Evan hooked me up. He went back and said, well, look, I'll do you one better. We'll add on an entirely separate synthesizer plugin that we'll offer for free along with the drum program. And so big props to my StudioLinked family, making me look really, really good, because I'm a drum guy. So what we did, as a producer, like I say, coming from the hardware to the software, you want to be able to find all your good drum sounds in one place. And BASSx is exactly that. And what I want to do is, I want to play you something. What I did is went and made a remix of a record that's out now, so you can see how you can apply these sounds from the BASSx synthesizer and the BASSx drum machine to the music of today. And so I'll give you a sample now. All of these sounds come from the BASSx drum machine and synth. Bass line, that's coming from the BASSx synthesizer. I love it. My signature finger snap right there. This is cool, this synthesizer sound right here. We have a glide. Let me stop it right there so I can show you guys this. I love this function here. I'm a guy, I like the little funky synth sounds when I do my tracks. And so what we have on the BASSx synthesizer is a function called the glide, if you can see it right here. And what this glide does, it bends your notes in between each other. And I like that in all my production. If you're familiar with the David Banner Play record, I don't know, some of you guys may have heard that. I had a funky little synthesizer in there. And so that's one of my secret weapons. I like to bend and I like to play with the attack function and the decay and the sustain functions on it and make my own sounds kind of. And that's what the, kind of what you hear right there. And that's a cool function on the synthesizer. This is quality 808 drums. If you know anything about Southern music, we love 808, we love bass, we love all that. You hear the 808 right there? 808, any great hip-hop record, you gotta have good 808 sound. So you got that in the BASSx. Everything you hear right now is a part of the plug-in. All of these sounds are part of the BASSx plugin. And as a producer, you want to add your own flavor to your music. So, for me, I added this little mystical sample right here. What I added into here. You can hear that, you know. It's like painting a picture. You paint your own picture, add your own colors and filters, however you want it. So, as you can see, everything that you heard in that remix came from the BASSx drum machine and synthesizer. And it's all what you make it, you know. You might go in there and you manipulate the sounds a totally different way than what I did or how I do it and make your own. And so Hold on one second. Let me pull up another one here. For me, I don't do it that way. But you have a mix. Hold on one second. Pull it up. So you see the mixer here?
Yeah.
So you can manipulate. I don't program like that. What I'll do, let's just say if I did a whole drum pattern here, I'll go, because I like to separate mine,
right.
You know, totally.
Yeah.
So I'll go and just make multiple tracks,
yeah.
and do it that way.
Yeah.
And because I work out of Ableton,
right.
It's just easier for me to do it that way. You know what I'm saying? And so I don't necessarily use the mixer and stuff like that, because I like to have mine on separate tracks.
Right.
So I can manipulate with the EQs and stuff in Ableton, because they have some cool stuff in there.
Yeah.
And so that's basically how I do it.
Yeah.
Is my mic sounding muffled? Yeah. It's cool. Hold on. Let me pull up another track. Some of you may or may not know that we're kind of the creators of the twerk music sound. With Yin Yang Twins, we made the Whistle While You Twerk. You know, some of my finer work. And so it was very important for me to have good, solid 808 kicks, claps, snares. And so to be able to not have to go to other plugins and stuff and do the same things that I like to do using other people's stuff. Now I can do it in my own plugin now. So I'm gonna play another track for you guys to further demonstrate the functions and the sounds. We got some cool vocal sounds in here as well. Some signature sounds that I've used over the years. The kick from the Miss New Booty and the David Banner play. They got some cool pluck sounds and stuff that I like to use in my production. Again, everything you're hearing is coming out of the BASSx plug-in. That's my signature kick. I don't know if you guys remember that. As well as the Find My Little. Some cool vocal stabs. Everybody need the hay in their tracks now. Very good vocal samples in here also. That's all. Oh, let me find that. If I can find that. I can't. I missed it. But as you can see, cool vocal samples as well. That was that last one, the Work It Girl. It comes from my personal library, so that was kind of a gift for you guys. I don't like to share a lot of my go-to secrets like that, but the Hey, the Crowd, the chant samples, as well as the bass lines, the pluck sounds, all that is good. Now I want to pull up one more track so I can show you guys the power of the glide. I can show you the power of the glide function, because that's very, very effective on the BASSx plugin, because I like to, again, manipulate the synthesizer sounds so that nobody can come behind me and recreate exactly what I did. You know what I'm saying? I like to shape and mold my sounds to my own personal. And as you can see, when I pull it back up, the BASSx, the display of it is not very complicated. You can just look at it. It's got very minimal knobs. I was telling them yesterday that if you've ever worked in Massive with Massive, that's like you got to go to school and take a class just to learn how to work Massive. And I just don't have that time, that type of time. And so I'm gonna play this one here and show you guys the power of the glide. Okay, if you can hear that, that's kind of like my signature Yin Yang Twin sound that I started with. So you hear the bass line now. If you apply the glide function to it, and it totally changes the sound of that. hear the difference in it? That's a powerful tool right there. You can get real funky with it. You know, it totally changes the vibe of what you're doing. And so again, with the basics, it's not, you look at the display on it, you got 1, 2, 3, 4, it's like 10 knobs on it, more or less. And it's very simple. If you're starting out, you might have a cousin, a niece, a nephew that's trying to get into music, and you don't want to spend a bunch of money. It's priced very sensibly. Today, you can get it for like $149.
It's me.